Hi guys, welcome back. Subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon to turn on the notifications so that you won't miss any of my videos in the future. Today, I'm very excited to share with you all a DIY hibiscus hair mask that will grow your hair faster and thicker. This is a very simple remedy and so many of you guys might already know this, especially South Indians. But I thought, why not make this video for the people who is not familiar about it. Like I said, this is a very simple remedy and you only need one simple ingredient, which is some hibiscus leaves and one or two of its flowers. There is no particular measure for this, just take some handful of it. The red ones are the best ones for hair growth. First of all, wash it properly with water to remove any soil and dirt and then soak the leaves and flowers for 10 minutes. Here, I have already washed and soaked it for 10 minutes. Now, simply crush and mash the leaves and the flowers with the help of your hands as shown in the video. You can even grind it using a mixer jar, but then it will become very hard to strain it and it will also be very hard to wash it off from your hair. So I recommend you do it this way. The liquid will start to bubble up after some time and it will also start thickening. When it becomes slimy, that's when you know it's ready to use. Hibiscus is an Ayurvedic medicine for hair loss. Hibiscus makes the hair roots and starts stronger and shinier. It conditions hair and keeps them bouncier. All those with fine hair can get the bouncy, voluminous hair with its regular usage. Hibiscus infused water has shown tremendous results when it comes to boosting hair growth. It is rich in vitamin C that boosts collagen production, ensuring healthy hair growth. This is mostly used in South India and Keralites call it Thali. They have been using it for centuries for hair growth. I love this remedy for my hair. Here, I have been crushing and smashing these leaves and flowers for like 10 minutes and you can see that the liquid has started thickening. It's thick now and slimy. So now it's ready to use. Actually, I love this slimy smooth texture of this hibiscus liquid. It's so beautiful to play with. I like putting my hands and playing with it like forever. Okay, so now simply strain it using a strainer. The hibiscus liquid will look like this, orangish, yellowish, goldenish liquid. Here, you can see that the consistency is very thick like an oil. It looks like an oil. This is how it should be. It should be really slimy, thick and bouncier. This is how it should be. Now, let me tell you guys how I like to use it. I like to take a basin like this. And then put my hair forward into the basin and then slowly massage my hair and scalp with hibiscus liquid. Like this, I can make sure to use the maximum use out of the liquid. And this also helps to make sure that my hair gets equally coated with the liquid. You can also do this when you are in the shower, in the bathroom, and that will make it a lot easier. Massage your scalp and hair with the hibiscus liquid for 5 minutes. It will be really cooling for your scalp. This remedy is really good, especially in summer, because it's really cooling on your scalp and you will feel refreshed and relaxed. remedy 2-3 times a week instead of using a shampoo, and always prepare the liquid fresh. Shampoo contains a lot of chemicals and is not good for your hair. But hibiscus liquid is natural and will gently clean your hair, leaving it soft and silky. So from now on, don't use shampoo and use this to clean your hair. This will remove all the dirt and unwanted oil from your hair. It will keep the natural oil, but it will remove all the unwanted oil from your hair. So after massaging your hair with the liquid for 5 minutes, simply wash it off with water. Again, don't use any shampoo or conditioner or else you won't get the benefits. Just simply use water to wash off your hair. So that's it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, then please give a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel, and also click on the bell icon to turn on the notifications so that you will get notified every time I upload a new video. Share this with your friends and family, and you can also follow me on my Instagram and other social media. The links will be in the description box below. Thank you guys. Bye. Love you.